Alrighty. Excuse me. Just see if I can, you know, do one more. I'm gonna do a little bit of the Pico stuff. I made a lot of progress on my little cultist simulator game. And like, the game is all... The mechanical stuff is more or less done, except for the fighting aspect at the end that I'll have to put in, but, but I just need to, like, write the actual thing. I don't think I have. That's weird. I don't know, I block a lot of ads, so I don't get too many most of the time, but... There it is. Yeah, I mean, it sounds weird. I don't like the notion that someone either is or is not a writer. I don't like that. That's very early 20th century modernism, and I hate those fuckers. T.S. Eliot can suck it. Stupid piece of shit. They're all like, an artist. It's like, fuck off. Like, literally, it's like a central part of human experience to make art. Like, it's not, like, you don't have to pretend that you're the only one who can do it. Like, and it's like a skill. It's like, just because you don't immediately have the skill doesn't mean you can't get it. You don't become a writer, you just are. And you don't be... And you're not, like, born a good or bad writer. You become one by practicing and shit. And, like, writing aids can help with that. Fuck. There it is. But, it's weird to be like, she's not a writer. They're certainly not the only thing. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Eight oh five nine nine. Is that a new one? Oh yeah, hey, I beat the record. They haven't even approved my last run. I beat it. Huh, well. New record, baby. All right, well, then I think